Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Hopefully no more crashes, at least for a while. We have a few things to do before we finally meet with Panam. I guess we'll do the thievery next? Or, see, there's Panam there. Maybe we'll go here. Yeah, I think we'll go here to this reported crime. That's a terrible. I don't know if I can get there from. Well, if that's in the wasteland or not. Yeah, we'll do the reported crime. I like to bang out these quick quests sometimes. It's that way, sure, but there's a big mountain in the way. Okay. Alright. I need to call my insurance. You have an insurance card? You hit me. Get your license here. What the hell kind of license is that? You got a holographic license. Yo, you hit my car. You hit my... well, bike. My vehicle. What's your problem? Do you speak? Ah!
Do it,
lady. Let's get out of here. No! Let's go! Let's go! He hit my car! My vehicle. You know what I mean, car. They give up. Wait, wait. Okay, I missed my turn. Whoa! Okay. Now that one was my fault. I am not having a good day here. Isn't this my turn here? Yeah. I was asking for it. I swear, the police went from being too tough to giving up too easy. Trailer park, huh? I wonder what that area is. I mean, it's not our destination, so... whoops! Okay, it's a little bumpy over here. Oh, wow. Okay. Should I get a little closer? Let's get a little closer. Not that much closer, I'm just gonna get, like, over here. V, I have a great deal for you. Oh, another car? A Rayfield Arundite Guinevere. It belonged to the ambassador of Argentina. That is, until the country returned to martial law, and the only thing waiting for him there was a noose, so he sold everything he could and fled the city. Huh. That's interesting. He didn't try to bargain with me. A sign of a smart man. I, too, would be smart if I were you and get your cash ready, because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The world ain't exactly teeming with these beauties. Everyone wants to be unique, stand out, be noticed. I know you do, too. The Arendite can make that happen. No, I do not want to stand out and be noticed. I want to be stealthy and assail my enemies from afar. I never did reload this. Oh, there's something up there. That's a security turret. Okay, we'll turn that off. Gotta be something else around, or someone else around, other than a security turret. Oh, it's another one. I turned it off. Why did it... Did someone turn it back on? You got a burrito or something here? Cat food? Sure, I guess. Is it working? I guess the cat food wasn't that appetizing. Jambalaya. Am I in combat then? I'm not. So what is it again? It's a reported crime. So it's not an assault in progress. Neutralize any ongoing threat and secure evidence. Stairs down over here. This door is not enterable. I can do this thing, but that's not going to open the door, right? Or is it? How do I start it here? FF. Oh wait, 7A is there. Never mind. 7A, I was looking at the other thing. I can't hit the other 7A here. Maybe it does open the door. Let's try again. Mind you, I want to check the perimeter of that other building. No, I didn't. I got components. I didn't get inside anywhere. I think it's up top, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, I was like, what's that noise? put some meat on the grill. Well, I can't open that. So I guess we're going up. Oh, it's a dead person. So I wonder why that turret turned back on. Unknown. Archive conversation with Valentin Krylov and Shelma. Valentin? Says, Choom, I can't jack you out and you're heating up. Hello? Shelma curses a lot. Valentin says, what do I do? Shelma says, they blocked me. Hi-ya! They knew I was coming. They were ready. I can't jack out. Valentin says, I know. What do I do? What do I do? Shelma says, body. Gotta chill the body or I'll flatline. But I'm out of ice. Shelma says, so get out of the basement. Valentin says, what was the code? Keep putting in the wrong code. 1011, Shelma says, and run your ass over to the generator, AC on full blast. You gotta chill my body. Valentin says, generator's about to gonk. Just do what I tell you. Once you cool me down, call Akula for help. Valentin says, they said I can't contact him. Man, I'm dying here. Call him. Okay, 1011. Can I get down there now? Comrade Red. Wait a second. That's what I'm checking. Tracking. What's that? Comrade Red. So it's not showing up as Comrade Red. Or is it? Just still showing up as nothing. Undiscovered. Whatever. Well, that's the other thing. Side job. Oh, here it is. Comrade Red. Search the stash. Soviets in the American desert. That doesn't sound like a good spy story to you. Go swap those ears and check out the stash they were writing about. And is she alive? She's dead. Yes, she's dead. Illegally modified military info visor. Stamina booster. And a Mikhail Akulov. To read, I guess? Shelma, my dearest comrade, you know what you have to do? I know what you have to do, but out of my fond affection for our cherished administration, and for the sake of Soviet order, I must remind you of what you are to do. Generally speaking, you will use your skills for the glory of the Soviet nation. More precisely, you are to track carefully the actions of the Chinese in the net and act as a smokescreen for my duties in town. Find out where they are in their discussions with Arasaka. Map their strong and weak points. Just give me a reason for us to fight them. Enter cyberspace, my running comrade, and fight. The more you learn, the better. Do not get caught, my friend. And once you return, you are most welcome to come to my dacha for one of those parties. Your Misha. From Shelma to Mikhail. Yeah, understood. Re-showtime. Netrunner. Overheated. For this, just make sure here. Oh, there's nothing here. That's it? That's it. Complete. Check out the stash they were writing about. I didn't get much in the way of a stash. Still not doing it yet. Just tracking it. Alright, I can take this thing. Yeah, I think I'll keep it to around here. We can go here next. Assault in progress. Oh, this song. Turn back. Nothing out there for you. Not just yet.
Hey, hey, everyone. Welcome to Info Flash.
Hey.
Say, did y'all lose power yesterday, too?
I can't go that way. I can't go that way. Nothing there yet, so I guess that might be something they'd add in the DLC. So I gotta take... Okay. Will you let me go south then? Which way is south? That's east, so this is south. More or less. Whoops. Who put that gulch there? That's some rocky terrain. Oh. I'm stuck. I'd rather smash this thing up than Jackie's bike, though. Looks like a bucking bronco, this thing.
Dissect more technologies, the industry leader in full body conversion.
Okay, go this way.
Not long ago, Moore released its newest class of high grade implants.
What happened here?
The bright horn came.
Archive conversation with JC and Little Smoke. JC says, yeah, I hear ya. Little Smoke says, just gotta follow that train. We are. You can't hack it or something to stop it. Little Smoke says, no chance. JC says, trying to catch it now. Little Smoke says, there's a train coming the other way. JC, tell me what's going on. All you have to do is follow the damn train, JC. He got a little too involved with his work. Not exactly where I want to go, but if I come out... Yeah, how'd I get turned around like that? Alright, let's break some of this stuff down. These are the exact same amount of... ...646. Yeah, let's get rid of both of these. And then... So that's interesting, some of these reported crimes are just... There's nobody there, you just discover stuff. Nobody alive, anyway. If I can get through here, let's see.
All things considered, I see a bright light on the horizon for more technologies in the coming years.
Uh-oh.
My recommendation, buy now and never look back.
Out into the light! What? Saw my mouse cursor there. Okay. So let's go back on... Let's actually turn... Yeah, I can turn towards our destination now? Maybe? Don't let me go this way? What's that? The only problem is we got a mountain in the way. Okay. I was about to say we're getting there. We are bashing this thing up. Let's go around this gully here. Oh, okay, the gully doesn't end. If I just get over this, we might be okay. Maybe. very hard to control this thing. So maybe over here I can get a different vehicle. Because, I think that one's about done. Now we got a robot sentry over here. Wyvern drone? It won't stop moving. It won't time slow down, it goes too fast. Nice. Sometimes I forget whether I'm sneaking already. I see you.
I'll piss on your crack.
My crackers? He's dead. Ow.
You're dead.
Correction, you're dead. Oh boy. These guys are fast, right?
Got that turret!
I'm a terrorist.
Shoot!
I think you are shooting. Look at these guys bob and weave like that.
Man down! Take their position!
Where is he? There? That all of them? I thought I had one more. In case. Yeah, I'll be definitely taking one of their vehicles. Report. Read it quick. It ain't good. Boss, got that Militech broadcast, and to be blunt, it's screwed. They're moving into the Badlands, want to take over the whole region. The orders I managed to decipher say they want to push us even farther from the city. Main objective is to secure the border, get a handle on smuggling, quote-unquote. So they're back tilting at windmills again. Yeah, I'll be right with that stuff. There's the drone or whatever. Wyvern. Thank you. Silencio. I'll get that last. I don't remember getting that one extra guy. You got things near doors that make it look like you can open doors. But no. It's this thing. I'm locked in here. One more time, just for the out of principle. One C. Yeah, what the hell? I'm not looking ahead, that's the thing. Okay, so if I go FF, then I can go 1C. And then I can go FF, and then BD. Sweet. Oh, look at that. I guess I did well with that. Let's collect this. Skill shard for annihilation. Hardened plastic goggles and archive conversation. Militech number and another Militech number. Militech private first class. Says tracked another bug. Area and link secured. Sergeant says all enemy personnel neutralized? Neutralized. Search the area, collect data. And see if you can find any more of the, guys. The race need to vanish for good. Private First Class says copy that. Alright. So I can't go in the building. What about on top of the building? There's nothing up here. Oh, we got this. I'm gonna save every time, just in case it doesn't give me the... No, it's not even giving me anything. Alright, so I got a Militech, I got a Wraith vehicle here. And I've got a... this Militech. Funky! I'm gonna completely bypass her. Feel a little bad, but I want to fill this stuff out. Well, by filling out, I mean complete. So I don't know if I can go straight there. It's probably gonna be a bumpy ride. Yeah, a little bit of a bumpy ride. Get straight there, hopefully not too many bumps. Whee! Oh, that's a big rock. Who put that there? 1 kilometer to go.
Nigga rage, and up inside the city's maze, it's ripping stage, it's getting faded out my name, it's creeping.
say warriors versus undead? That's pretty cool. I don't know if that's what he said. He's got gastrointestinal issues. That's what it says. Whatever they were saying. I see you. You are a race devil. Therefore, I will short circuit you.
Fuck you and your hat!
Haha. I love when they say that.
You've no idea who you're fucking with!
I thought I was, effing with you. I've been revealed! Hold on, I gotta reload. Be right with you. What's that over there? Someone wants to talk? Oh no, that's a radio. The person just fell to the ground. Did they fly up in the air that high? Oh, I wanted that. I noticed people are carrying more ammo lately. I wonder if that's with the new patch, too. I can't pick that up. What kind of blood is that? A lubricant for your stuff? Your cyberware? So I'll be taking their vehicle next. Just hopping from vehicle to vehicle here. Party out here. It's all fun until people get killed. 820 euros, an archive conversation with Brandon Murphy and Dave Arbus, and a sturdy weave cutout tank, which is like really poor armor. Job complete. Brandon Murphy says, "You say something about my meeting?" "What meeting?" "So you don't know?" "No idea what you're talking about, but I do know the office is a bleep show right now. Reading through all employee emails right now." Brandon Murphy says, "Mine too?" Dave says, "What did you do?" "Met with Manuel Mendoza." "That was you? You're out of your mind?" Brandon says, "Listen, you weren't there in that town. You didn't see it. You didn't see all the bodies. Corp put my life on the line. Lost my arm because of Koch." Dave says, "Choom, now I gotta say it was you, or this stuff will be on me too." Brandon says, "Sure, coward. Not like I'm coming back. I'm out." "Where?" "Screw you." Okay. So, one of these people, Dave? Devouring my dreams. So I'll take this thing next. But I'm gonna call it an episode here. We got this one to do, and then this one, and then there's a side job here. There's another assault in progress, and a reported crime here. Undiscovered thing here, reported crime there. Assault in progress there, I missed that. I think I was gonna head back that way and I ended up going somewhere else. And then we'll go meet with Panam. I just really want to get this stuff cleared up. Having fun though. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.